chimneys trembling, but not from the cold. Something is familiar, like a dream I can reach but not quite hold. I can sense you there, like a friend I've always known. I'm arriving, and it feels like I am home. I have always been a fortress, cold secrets deep inside. You have secrets too, but you don't have to hide.
Yes, the wind blows a little bit colder, and we're all getting older, and the clouds are moving on with every autumn leaf.
I've seen dark before, but not like this. This is cold. This is empty. This is numb. The life I knew is over. The lights are out. Hello, darkness. I'm ready to succumb. I follow you around.
Samantha?
This will all make sense when I am older. Someday I will see that this makes sense. One day when I'm old and wise, I'll think back and realize that these were all completely normal events. I'll have all the answers when I'm older.
Queen Elsa and Princess Anna, along with their friends, journey far beyond Arendelle to an enchanted forest. To find out what happens, let's begin now. When Queen Elsa and Princess Anna were children, their parents often told them stories about the past. One night, King Agnar told them about the Northuldra, people from an enchanted forest. The Arendellians had built them a dam as an offering of friendship. But then everything changed, and the two sides went to war. Angered spirits trapped both groups in the forest, but King Agnar somehow escaped. After the story, Queen Iduna soothed the girls with a lullaby.
When I was little, my mother would sing a song about a special river called Atahalan that was said to hold all the answers about the past. About what we are a part of.
Many years had passed since those days, and though their parents were gone, the girls had found family in their best friends, Kristoff, Sven, and Olaf. But one day, Anna noticed that something was bothering Elsa.
You're wearing Mother's scarf. You do that when something's wrong.
Though Elsa refused to admit it, something was wrong. Someone or something was calling to her. It seemed as though no one else could hear it, but it tugged at her, as if trying to draw her out of the kingdom. Though she tried with all her might,